for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.
7 reasons to use aloe vera for treating diabetes. Natural diabetes cure. Aloe vera has been long used as a natural remedy, mostly because of its soothing and invigorating effect, which make it a perfect skincare product. Recent studies have shown that aloe vera can be also used in the treatment of diabetes. When used properly, aloe vera can reduce blood glucose. In this article, we will explain why is aloe vera beneficial when it comes to treating and preventing diabetes, and how to use the maximum of its benefits. Which is the connection between aloe vera and diabetes? Today, diabetes is one of the most common autoimmune diseases. The number of people diagnosed with hyperglycemia escalates quickly, and health experts are quite worried about the actual state. Luckily, people are aware that regular physical activity, proper diet and healthy lifestyle choices can prevent diabetes, or at least help diabetics control their condition. Even though lifestyle choices and regular workout depend on our free time, nothing affects the choices you do when it comes to your daily menu, and here comes the importance of including aloe vera to your diet. Types of diabetes. Type 1 diabetes. Type 1 diabetes occurs when a patient's body doesn't produce the amount of insulin it needs, and they are completely dependent on receiving insulin injections. Type 2 diabetes. This type of diabetes is more common in adults, and occurs when the patient's cells no longer correctly use the insulin produced by the body. How can aloe vera help diabetics? Here are some of the reasons why aloe vera is one of the most efficient natural treatments for diabetes. Aloe vera is packed with glucomannan, a soluble dietary fiber, polysaccharide, and thus reduces glucose levels. To be more precise, this hemicellulose component acts as a hypoglycemic substance and reduces blood sugar efficiently. Anthraquinones, organic phenols with distinctive aroma, and lectins, proteins that bind carbohydrates together, are some of the compounds found in aloe vera that reduce blood glucose and regulate its level. Aloe vera can reduce blood sugar by 50% within 2 months. It cleanses the body and eliminates excess glucose in the bloodstream. Aloe vera has strong antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties that keep us safe from ulcers, wounds, infections and other diabetes-related conditions. It stimulates the secretion of insulin, and thus alleviates the symptoms of diabetes.